Okay. So this one took a little while because I didn't know where to fucking go. I have to go this way. Alright. Okay. I forgot there was a flashlight in this game. Apparently I found a secret. I guess this is not where I'm supposed to go. Thought it was. I didn't watch the full video. Alright, here's a okay. I didn't even know where to start off at. So I was like, what the fuck? I'm getting sick and tired of this though. I feel like the progression in this game is called Ku Klux Klan, like normal Ku Klux Klan members, chainsaw guys, and I don't even know all those turds and shit. Progression. I found a secret, I still don't know what that morale does. Gonna hang around the corner like that, you're gonna die, fool. Fuck. Thank you. Fuck. Okay, they're dead. Yellow key, and I can go back. All right. Dickhead. I hate them all. Alright. Went through. The darkness is spreading. Maybe? Not spreading to these guys. That's what damn sure. Thought I heard something, so I just went ahead and shot. Oh, fuck. I know where to go this time. Okay. Oh, wrong way. Oh, wait, hang on. What's that secret? Quotation mark secret. But it's really just a shotgun and a bag of gems. I still don't know what morale does. Everybody, you want to play Quake? Too bad you're playing Dusk instead. All right. Cool. Enough to come in here. They're gonna die. See? They're gonna die. Okay. Oh, dude, look at that collapse. You see that shit? Those scientist people aren't really hard. They're just kind of creepy the first time. They kind of wear off. Stop it. Just pick up. Another mortar? I don't know. Oh. Don't know if that's where I'm supposed to go. This is where I am now. But that's all right. And you didn't exist. I think that's the only way for me to go. But the further planning, we aren't going to ignore you. Wow. All right. And I got pushed right down there, didn't I? Fighting each other. Like a rat all fucked up. That's not really too hard. Once I got that turret down, it's pretty easy. Oh, boom, 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 boom. Climb the ladder. Totally cheating by saving this much, but it's a feature in the game, and you know what? I don't feel like playing through everything 6,000 times. The door was this way. God, this is very annoying. Alright, there's sparks. There's. can't fucking see a goddamn thing. Oh my god, this is shoddy design, dude. What? Okay, that is not, that was not good design. Yeah, I have been very critical of this game, but that was not good, dude. Souls. I feel like there's gonna be a boss and they have 17 health. Dickhead game! A bunch of deaths. I killed everything now. It's really at the end of the day when you kill everything. At the end of the day when you kill everything, it's pretty successful. Atlas. Rough. I have 17 health again because of that. Fuck off. Such bullshit. I hate invisible fuckers. Fuck you, rat. What is this? A bunch of... Fuck you, dickhead. I thought you did. I'm already definitely shot it, but that's okay. Thank you. the way I'm supposed to. Hey, come on, I don't want to be close to the end. I like the little crosshair, how it's a fucking Call of Duty hit marker. Alright, cool. Whoop! Red door. The red door! I found the red door! Okay. That's the yellow door. Take that. Down to me. You gotta go that way? It's like, alright. Not the end of the world, I guess. And I'm slightly annoying because now I gotta go fucking go that fucking mom thing. Fuck that thing. So much. No, it wouldn't be so bad if it was inside an open, like, area, but it's in this shit. It's terrible. Teleportation device! Headshots right there. After your sacrifice, one more time. Wait. Death. Oh. 10 rabbits. Yay.
Blood.
Blood. Cool. No. No. Bad. It is not, and I don't know where to go. Okay, I missed some. Yeah, it came down that way. I have to go this way. Fucking straight narrow path. At least to a fucking dead end. Or something? There we go. Across there. That hurt one of those fucking bitches, though.
Oh my god!
Woo! Son of the Intoxicator? Really? Not be stronger. Okay. Get ready, because there's fucking two of these bitches. Oh no! It's swins! First time in my life.
Like and subscribe, comment down below, come back next time, and thank you for watching.